can read them. Your fingers. Leave your fingers. Oh, bless you. Oh. Head to the foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glenstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only, why should that matter? Stormveil Castle still stands tall.
In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Let it be Margit the Fowl.
fell omen shall brook thee no quarter.
What do you need? I have little time to spare. If you haven't anything to say, I would prefer you didn't pester me for attention. Try not to make a spectacle of yourself either. Or are you as irredeemably foolish as you appear? What do you need? I have little time to spare. Are you aggrieved at the notion you are but a visitant here? Then you would do well to remember the first words of grace given to you. Stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord. If those words held any meaning to you, follow the guidance of grace, lay low the shard bearers, and claim for yourself a great rune. Do so, and the doors to the round table's inner chamber will open, and you will receive the wisdom of the Two Fingers. Once the wisdom of the Two Fingers becomes your own, I'll impart to you a proper welcome. As a true member of the round table, I have high hopes for you. I'm sick and tired of them. These namby-pamby tarnished think us no more than a shelter from the rain. We've spoken long enough. I have matters to attend to.
in hiding. I took you for dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Come over here, would you? You're tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's tightly guarded by hardened old hands. Oh, try the opening right here. The guards don't know about it. You'll breach the castle undetected. Yes, that's the spirit. You're just the kind of tarnished that I like. I pray for your success. now. Glad to see you safe. I've come into some fine goods. Only it turns out I can't use a one of them. Perhaps you'd like to take them off my hands. Success.